Why, you the wizard, Smoo. Then why do you have so many little dogs barking in here? You mean it wasn't your idea? Well, a lot good that did. All your dogs are barking anyway. There's a lady at the castle who is being bothered by her neighbor's dogs. She'll pay a lot of gold if you can craft an anti-spell to the Everbark. I'm sure there's a lesson here somewhere, but I don't know what it is. Bye! Stick on Mrs. Growling. I probably shouldn't pet her, but I will anyway.